I still be here? Or would I have died too?
It's a great story to use if you're trying to cover something up.
We're talking about flesh and blood beings, you know, who lived on the planet long before humanity.
Do they not get closure? Are they forced to be forever scared?